Okay, I went down and picked my order up. These are 2 and 3 inch salutes. They're cylinder salutes. I never saw, you know, a cylinder salute. It's titanium, darn it. I was hoping it didn't have titanium in it, but it does. And this is kind of what it looks like, so you know. Now here's a 2 inch salute, which, you know, I was wondering if it would fit into the 1.75 or even the DR11, which is a little bigger, but it won't. I have a 2 inch rack that I did bring, and 3 inch rack, so it's fused quick. Now the nice thing here at FireArt, I bought these a la carte, so to speak, just like one at a time, and the price was not all that different. Oh, it doesn't even have the port on them. The price was just, you know, like, say for example, it was $5 a piece in a case. This was like $5.20 or whatever. That's not, it wasn't even $5. I don't even know what I paid for them. All of this was a little over 40 some dollars. So there's like 5 or 10 of these and the big one. So we're gonna give it a try. Now this is the way a lot of European salutes are, these little 2 inch jobs, like a cylinder. And so we're gonna see what they look like. Okay, this is my 2 inch rack. And you can see a 2 inch salute. Oh, don't do this. It's, there it goes, comes out. It goes right in, nice fit. So we'll set them up. Okay, this is gonna be video of the 2 inch salutes, the cylinder ones. We're working under less than ideal conditions here, I'm gonna tell you. It's in October and it's very windy in this field. And I'm gonna go out and light them up. You know, amongst all this other stuff, maybe you'll hear them. I think there's 5 or 8 of them out there. A lot of times they'll have mortars. If you look around here, see how there's mortars set up. You just got to know what size you're going in. We're going to shoot some of the 3-inch salutes here. They dropped in pretty nice. It's a cylinder salute. Normally these things are balls, which is nice. I'll try a little something different. See, whatever I bought here tonight, it has to go because I don't have a magazine and it's just not worth trying to keep. So it just, whatever I bought is gonna go. Oh, bonus. get down in there, yeah. Color. Salutes are always fun, right? You get your little thump fix. Okay, I know I brought a trusty. All right, here we go. Showtime. I don't know. In theory, it could be a little better if it was bigger this way. But see what you gotta watch nowadays. They don't put a full amount of powder in a 4-inch one, but those sounded pretty good.